This next story comes with a warning for anyone who can't stomach the sight of rats running wild in an apartment where children live, a place that's supposed to be a home base and a refuge for folks who can't otherwise afford to live in New York City. In a public housing apartment in the Bronx, the rats beyond disgusting and why it's tolerated beyond comprehension. Here's Eyewitness News reporter Jim Dolan.
Sometimes you see just a flash.
The rat's trying to attack my kids.
Sometimes they attack children.
He got bit in the stomach.
It is terrifying to grow up there.
I've been seeing rats in my house, and I got a baby sister. She's 3 months.
The rats have practically taken over the Claremont houses in the Bronx. This isn't late at night in an empty apartment. The rats, there are five of them in this kitchen, were shot at 1 o'clock in the afternoon in a home where children live. And as bad as this is, it's worse at night.
I was lying in bed and I woke up to scratching noises in the walls and it became very loud.
Just about everyone here has pictures and stories of the rat infestation. Asia Clemente's 12-month-old son was bitten by a rat. She says NYCHA did nothing.
They did not come out and do nothing to my apartment until Montefiore Hospital doctors told them about the condition and threatened to help sue them for the condition that my son is living in.
The rat problem started out here in the courtyard where the children play and the adults gather. After dark, folks didn't even want to be out here. They didn't think it was safe, but at least they were safe at home. Not anymore.
We should have to live like this in these type of conditions.
Workers did show up today to close holes in the walls and spray chemicals where it was safe.
What's that? A little bit, four people for 60 apartments. Four people for 60 apartments. What you gonna fix?
In a statement today, NYCHA admitted the problem. Our residents shouldn't have to live in these conditions, the statement said. We apologize to our residents and will continue to vigilantly monitor the situation. It will take much more than monitoring.
How you pay your rent and live like that?